Few things get me as excited as when I see that one of Beethoven's symphonies is on our list of repertoire for upcoming concerts. One of the reasons is that he was a violist. And in fact, his first job was playing the viola at age 18 in the Bonn court. This particular work, his third symphony, which he wrote in 1803, was kind of a landmark in music history because for the first time we see a symphony of its length. It was much longer than what had been heard up until that point. And it included a lot of surprises. There was right off the bat a note about four or five bars into it that technically doesn't really belong into that key. He also has repeated chords that are quite vehement, a few in a row that are depicting his rebellious spirit.
Thank you. Thank you.